If you're one of those players who's sitting in CSGO Deathmatch servers to boost playtime in order to get access to the Counter-Strike 2 beta, well, you're gonna be kinda sad. The official CSGO Twitter account put out a tweet saying that being idle will do nothing. The only playtime that counts is prior to the start of the limited test. That means if you put 500 hours on CSGO before the CS2 beta release to the public, those hours would count, but anything you're doing now is basically worthless.